Picture of this castle that they're painting now. Wow. They're painting that right now. Here we go. Mary Poppins.
Look over here.
Flying. you when they come around. Here's Aunt Renee. Thank you.
All right, goodbye, come on.
The signature from Pluto here too.
Disney World today.
Yeah.
Tell the truth. Did you have a great time?
Yeah.
Yeah?
What are some of the rides that you went on that you like?
Splash Mountain.
Splash Mountain? Who did you see on Splash Mountain? Brer Bear and Brer Fox?
Yeah.
Yeah. What did you do at Disney World today?
Besides bring my kids.
How about Wendy?
What
did you do at Disney World today? What was your favorite ride?
My favorite one?
Splash Mountain, maybe.
Probably Splash Mountain.
We had a lot of fun there. Especially when you held your nose going down the hill.
I was going
We had a good time. How about you, Nana?
I think my favorite time was El Vivo lunch in Cinderella.
Oh, yeah, Cinderella's Castle. We had lunch.
Yes, I love Cinderella and Prince Charming and Sir Dana and Lady Julie.
Lady Julie, yeah, she was the waitress. We had a great time, huh?
We celebrated Alex's 6th birthday. He thought it was his 7th, but...
Right.
Did we ever go back and get that cake?
No.
Haley, Lauren, Ashley, did you like Disney World today?
Yes.
What was your favorite thing you did today?
The train.
The train?
Yeah.
Did you like? You and Haley like the train?
That was Thunder Mountain.
She didn't like. I don't think Lauren liked Thunder Mountain too much.
I know Lauren liked
Thunder Mountain.
Goofy gooping around. You got the other one on the nose. Goofy's got the dad.
Oh my God. Goofy, come here and hold it. I'll take a picture.
Oh, really?
Great.
That's her dad.
Thank you, Goofy.
Lauren, you want your dad?
You want your dad here?
Oh, great. Good idea.
We're goofy too, Goofy.
Thank you, Goofy.
Here your dad.
Yeah.
hear all the excuses now.
You had a flat tire. You ran out of gas. And then
you had a flat tire.
We got in a traffic jam.
There's the monorail. Italy.
Mary called her mom.
Boardwalk, and when that couple gets from behind the sign,
bathroom again, aren't you? Hey, whatever it was. Hi, Sugar!
You say you never want to.
Welcome you. the dining room proudly presents your dinner.
Well, how do you know if you don't even try?
Say, Poppy, nice.
apologize to her.
Try to act like a gentleman.
I apologize.
Apology
accepted. I've never felt this way before.
Something sweet and almost kind. He was mean and he was coarse and unrefined. And now he's here and so unsure. I wonder why I didn't see it there before.
Nice. No one will be safe until his head is mounted on my wall. I say we kill the beast. Here I am!
Oh!
troop.
Thank you. afternoon and welcome to Disney's MGM Studios Backlot Tour. This is a 35 to 40 minute tour featuring our special ahead from our special effects team.
Just a few reminders,
for those who are traveling with strollers, please bring them with you. Those of you in wheelchairs, please use the far right hand lane. As soon as I get the all clear from our special effects team, we will be ready.
This pilot house, which is a full-size recreation of what you find in an actual tugboat. Now, it also serves as a mock-up of the pilot house in our miniature tugboat, the Miss Swordfish. And speaking of Miss Swordfish, let's meet her volunteer. Hello, what's your name?
Frank.
Frank, it's nice to meet you. And your name?
Theo.
Theo? Nice to meet you, and it's been nice knowing you. Why don't you follow Aaron and step inside and spin that wheel of misfortune? So while Theo's getting ready, Frank and I are going to create a storm sequence using some pretty heavy-duty mechanical effects. But before we do, let's check on Theo's instant ready. Ahoy there, Skipper Theo. How are you doing? Great. You'll be doing even better once you pull your head up. And pull those strings extra tight. Trust me on this one. Now, the scene begins when Aaron rocks the pilot house to simulate movement on the high seas. To make it more believable, I'll add a little Hollywood rain, and in a moment, I'll add some wind. But I'll need all of you to help me cue the action. When I count to three, I want everyone to yell, "Dump it." When you do, this will be Frank's cue to push this lever all the way over and hold it in place. Okay, is everyone ready?
Yeah.
Let's try it again. Is everyone ready?
Whoa.
Okay. Everybody just hold that tight. It must be distracting scene. Whoa. Okay. Very good.
terrible. You know what? I should tell you, though, because if you couldn't tell from my horrible acting, we do stage this every time I bring in a shuttleload of visitors.
And with the holes. Losing battery power fast. New York Street. Buildings are all fake, of course. The Muppet Fountain. Final look at the boardwalk. It's about 8:30 Monday morning. Getting ready to make our departure. I'll show one last picture of the boardwalk. Some different views. Turning around now. This is the front of our hotel. Restaurants to go to eat breakfast. And of course, the Boardwalk Bakery. The music you hear in the background is kind of typical of what we hear down here. 40s, 30s, and 40s music. Go up that way there and you can walk right to Epcot Center. This gazebo right here, a couple days ago, they had a wedding in there. That's the beach and the yacht club across the bay. Is there water taxis? Standing on top of the bridge now, overlooking Epcot Center. You see Spaceship Earth off in the distance. That's really not that far away. As a matter of fact, right down this walkway is the gate to Epcot. And now standing on the other side of the bay. There's the doll. Okay, this is a pool over at the beach and yacht club. It is a sand-based bottom pool. Never seen like this in my life. Turning around, this simulated shipwreck. Mast busted off into the trees. Oh, weather-beaten nose ornament on it. Angle that pole in the way. Talk about detail. It's all can't get over it.
I caught a lizard.
They make it look so old and rotten. There's a front view, or a rear view of the Swan Hotel. The water spraying into the shells. Gigantic swans. Those swans are so big they got strobe lights on top of them for airplanes, I guess. And now, standing on the other bridge, looking at the Dolphin Hotel, which is right across from the Swan. Neat design. Check this out now. Water starts from that top shell, flows into the second one, third one, fourth one, fifth one, and then down into this sixth one. I hope you can see the dolphins on the side of it. I hope you get a better look. Yeah, we'll zoom up on a little bit. This is a swimming pool that we were in. Kids loved it in here. I hope it gives you a shower while you're in the pool. We got a giant water slide. That Tom's mouth. Our room is right about up in there. Now I'm up on my balcony, looking over the pool. Hi, Lauren. We're getting ready to check out today, huh?
What are you doing? Grandpa, what are you doing?
Just taking movies. You gonna go in the pool today, Haley?
Yes.
Yes? How about you, Lauren? Or sorry, you gotta get on an airplane today.
Me?
You too. But you got a little more time, huh?
Lauren?
Anyway, this is our view from the balcony back here. There's the Dolphin Hotel again. Off in the distance. And the Swan right next to us. That little canal you see right there is the waterway we took to get over to MGM Center. That's the fountain out in front of the Swan.